If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before.
Well, he has 25 million followers on Twitter, has sold more than 15 million records worldwide. Justin Bieber, welcome back to Australia.
Thank you for having me.
It's been 2 years since the release of My World 2.0. Can you describe to us how your sound has evolved since then?
Well, my sound has evolved. Basically, you know, I'm growing up, you know, I'm 18 now. My fans are growing with me. And I think that just the maturity level on this album is definitely different. The things I'm talking about, the people I worked with, and the instrumentation, I think it just brought it to another level with this album.
And the new album is called Believe. Can you tell us what your favorite track on the album is and why?
Favorite track on the album right now is Catching Feelings. It's basically just this classic R&B song, and Babyface helped write it. So that's probably one of my favorites right now.
And speaking of Babyface, you also collaborated with a number of other artists on the new album. What was it like working with Nicki Minaj?
Nicki Minaj was really cool to work with, as well as Drake and Big Sean and Ludacris. All great people, all great artists, and it was an honor to have them on my album.
And would you ever consider doing a collaboration with an Aussie artist like Delta Goodrum or someone like that?
I'm not opposed to it. Nothing in the works right now. I mean, I just finished my album, so there's no plans on a new album anytime soon.
The video for Baby was the most watched on YouTube last year, and the video for Boyfriend has broken pretty much every record available on YouTube this year. What's the key to having an awesome music video, Justin?
I think it's just about having fun and showing, you know, yourself having fun and not taking yourself too seriously, and make sure to pick the right directors. And I just shot As Long As You Love Me music video, and that one is going to be crazy because, like, it was shot really cinematically with a lot of, like, I don't want to spoil too much, but it's a really good video. I can't wait for people to see it.
I can't wait to see it too. I imagine for many girls out there, starring in a Justin Bieber video would be a dream come true. How do you pick your lucky co-stars?
They have, based on the shoot, they have looks that are based on the video, and then they pick like five girls, and then like they'll show me the pictures, and then they'll have like a couple girls, the last couple, and then I'll choose between like the last three. Yeah, and that's how it happens.
I've heard among your many musical talents, you're also an accomplished freestyle rapper. Is that true? And how did that come about?
I mean, I can rap, but I do it for fun. I guess so.
Where did you learn to do that?
Just growing up, I grew up listening to a lot of hip hop music, and Tupac was like one of my favorite rappers. So just that was what influenced me to do that.
What's the most unusual musical instrument that you play?
I play the harmonica, I play it somewhat okay, but I play the drums and guitar and piano. Those are like my main instruments.
Do you play the trumpet as well?
I played the trumpet in high school, I used to be like better, but I'm not as good anymore. I'm still pretty good though.
I can imagine so. Now, Justin, tell me about your Aussie fans. You've got obviously millions of fans all over the world, but what is it about your Australian fans that's different from the others?
Well, they, you know, since I never come here, like I it's hard for me to come here because you guys are on the other side of the world. So, you know, when I come here, they're just super, you know, like aggressive, and, you know, they run everywhere to try to get to my car and stuff. It's really awesome. Like, just the passion they have is really, you know, incredible. Like, to have that much passion over something is really good.
And growing up as a kid, was there an artist who you were that passionate about?
I'd have to say there's never an artist that I was that passionate about, but I mean, Michael Jackson. I think I would have ran down the street for Michael Jackson, definitely.
And then just finally, Justin, can you give a shout out to your Aussie fans watching this interview and just let them know when perhaps you'll next be back to see them?
I can't say when I'll be back. I'll be back as soon as I can, but the Believe Tour is definitely going to come to Australia, and beware because it's going to be the biggest show ever.
Very exciting. Justin Bieber, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you. Of course. Swaggy.